Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior. Welcome back to Kirby 64. Last time we took care of probably the most dreadful of the shards, and I did my favorite level. This time I'm not doing my favorite level, I'm doing this one right here, which looks like a bunch of lava. Yep. It's Krakatoa! It's an active volcano, and I got the emo snowman to protect me! This is the one time where I think emo snowman's actually a good call. Because it can shield you from some of the, falling rocks. Like so, giving you a little bit of an extra hit point, if you will. And, of course, you can stop any other falling rocks on the way and freeze them in place. But, of course, I did take the liberty of you taking this power-up for another reason. I believe it works, but I'm not too sure. This is one of the shards that always confuses me. Ooh, nice. Another thing that'll make this a little tougher is those Bernices you see, those flying birds. They drop rocks at different periods, but even though it's the same interval, you really don't know when it's gonna land on your head and when it's not. Like right now, good thing I did that. So, as much as I bag on the snowman, the emo snowman for not being a great power-up, it's actually kind of reliable here. Well, then again, it could be worse. I mean, I could be saying that the dynamite one is the most reliable, and then you guys would smack you in the face. And for here, we get to be King DDD. Oh, jeez, almost ran to that. Now, one thing, you see those things have a little bit of extra, take an extra hit, but if you hold down the B button, he'll wind up like this, you can knock him down in one hit. Just a little extra tidbit. Yes, that's a lava pool you can actually jump into. A little bit of a misdirection, I guess. Taking a hit here doesn't surprise me. Because to be honest, it's not the easiest one in the world. Given all the lava and everywhere. Because, you know, lava is a pain. Now, one of these... Oh, jeez. One of these has a shard. Kind of an easy one to miss. I don't know how that makes sense, though. I mean, he's swinging his... Ow. Damn you. He's swinging his hammer through one. Through, the top of a freaking one of those freaking pillars, and it only qualifies his hand on the bottom. That doesn't really make any sense to me, but what can you say? Okay. I still need to be emo snowman for here on out. I forgot that can actually hurt you. Those stupid flames. But it's inconsequential. Oh, jeez. Up. Ow. I kind of like doing that now that I realize you can actually jump up and hit these guys like that. This is kind of a funny sound, doesn't it? Like a rat-a-tat. No, not the Pokemon. I did it with a Bronto Bird now! That was awesome! Now I just want to try it with almost every single enemy just to see if it works. It does work! Oh my god! I just discovered something new I never found out I didn't know before! Why didn't you jump up the edge, asshole? Okay. I believe this is the only power-up that actually works for this shard. There's no real tell, if you will. Hey, look at them dancing in the background. The Bobos are dancing even. Go, Bobo, go, Bobo, go! Go, Bobo, go, Bobo, go! Go, go, go! Bobo, Bobo, dance! I have to keep dancing. The Kirby dance, the waddle dance. even though his name's not Waddle Dee. Let's get some power up just because. Oh my god, what's going on? Ah! The thing is exploding! It's caving in! Run away! Run! Run! Run, bitch, run for your life! Get some help! I don't care about the fact that I'm probably gonna be taking more damage than necessary doing this, but that's what I would like doing! Go, Kirby Phoenix! Go, don't stop! Run! Even faster than you- Even more like you've never run before! No, 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 keeping it. Keeping. But wait, there's more! Now it's going to explode upwards! Better run, Kirby, before Krakatoa finally goes off again, destroys the entire known world. And make sure to get that shard along the way. Screw you, Diglett, or giant finger thing. Up on the up and up. Yes, we're out. And I'm spent. Now that Krakatoa is done, we got our boss. It looks like a giant lava. Now, one thing I really don't get, the whole chase, I always thought it was just a regular explosion. Could it be this guy, though? I honestly don't know. I don't think it is, but could it be this guy? This guy right here is Magman. Just a giant sentient lava thing. And he has a handful of attacks he does. He does this little boxum thing right here. But I'm not too worried about that. And he also does this here where he shoots three of the things out. And also has one more attack, which I'll make sure to show. Oh god, I gotta... ow. Damn it. Excuse me, I took a hit to the guy. Yeah, he does this little rising thing right here, which will send the up to the top, which, well, you see, is en fuego as well. Finally, I'm not boxed in by that. Jeez. But, oh no, this guy's a pretty easy fight, in my opinion. Like, I've seen a lot harder than this. But of course, as usual, second form. Provided Magman wants to chase me sometime today. I love how generic that face looks. It's such a derp. It's almost like a derp face. Okay, now while here, he has a couple of attacks that he'll do. He'll do this attack right here. We just calls down the entire thing. And just to seal, you know, just call down the ceiling. And then he does this attack right here. A flamethrower. Which you can dodge only by going almost directly underneath him. Now, my opinion, this one's actually very easy to get, you know, combo crystals or whatever. Allowing you to get some pretty tougher hits in. But he also does this here where he'll shoot out, he basically turns into a volcano and shoots out Bernice's. Not an issue. And fire! And that's Magman. Very easy boss fight, in my opinion. I think he's easier. I think he's probably the easiest one we faced since Wispy. But one thing's for sure, the bosses do get a lot harder from there on. The next one I remember being pretty hard, and the one for after that, well, the two after that are, well, tougher. Because they're sort of final boss-ish. Kirby. Kirby swallows Waddle Dee. And they avoid the freaking, volcano. So. What will we find in Shiver Star? Will we find ice?
Yes, of course.
We'll find ice. But what will the gimmick be? We don't know. Find out next time. And let's play Kirby 64. 40 Warriors signing off.